moving those molds. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research. Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
My way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell I promised.
Take all the time you want bringing me the precursor orbs. I'm not looking to fix the pontoon bridge anytime soon.
A dirigible to lift an important precursor artifact from the muck. You're going to have to get over there to dislodge their tethers. Who knows what they might want with the artifact, but like orange stuff here's breath, it just can't be good.
Back again, boys?
Boy! Hey, babe, I'm a full-grown... Something fuzzy.
Oh, guess what? With permission from our village birdwatcher, I've outfitted the baby Flutflut with a riding saddle. It appears there is a precursor transpad in the boggy swamp. If you can find it, I'll send you the Flutflut in full riding regalia. Her long jump might come in handy when you're crossing the tar.
Trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in fuzz! Hey! I see the sculptor's moves!
Yeah.
Shredder! Lurkers, Jack.
Not the mines!
Rule number one, always avoid the mines!
Yeah!
Red Eco makes your attack stronger. Watch your back! We remember what happened the last time we were here.
Yeah. Muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Sculptures sitting on the rocks over there.
Who awakens the oracle? Wait, one of you has the light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me 120 Precursor Orbs for each power cell I contain. For your gift, another power cell is yours.